Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. I'm currently using Unity 2018, as you can see in the top left, and I've discovered a problem with the coding editor, and that is if I create a new script. So for example, I'm just going to create an empty object, and then I'm going to attach a bit of script to it, add component, let's just call it control. And I add a new script, just whatever, create a new script. And then if I want to edit this script, so click on that, edit script. And it opens it up in Visual Studio. But if I try to type in a bit of code, so let's say forward equals input dot get access, you can see that it doesn't have any IntelliSense. It doesn't recognize the input class or anything like that. So that makes coding extremely difficult because you don't know if you're doing it right. So how do we fix this problem? So to fix this problem, what you need to do is go into Edit, Preferences, and then what you need to do is go to External Tools. And you can see here that it says external script editor is currently set to open by file extension. So that's not a good setting. So you're going to click on that and you're going to change it to Visual Studio. Okay, then it's going to open up Visual Studio with the correct settings and hopefully have proper IntelliSense. So now that I've set it correctly, I'm gonna shut this down and I'm going to open up the script again. So edit script. And then, and then now I'm gonna try to put in some code input, and you can see it's recognized input dot get access, it's recognize all that. Okay, so it's all done. IntelliSense is back. All right, thanks for watching guys, see you next time.